welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you are new. My name is Joy. Today I'm going to be sharing with you this makeup look here. It is an olive toned dark smoky eye. I really love how this makeup look turned out. Not how I expected it to be, because actually my inspiration was this picture that I'm showing you right now. But yeah, it didn't turn out to be the same. I wanted to try the Fenty Beauty's Tuna Lip Paint in Unveil, which is a beautiful chocolate brown, but this makeup look doesn't, like, in my opinion, match with this lipstick. Like, they don't complement each other. So I ended up pairing this look with a nude lip gloss, which I still love. I love this look, and I'm sure at the end I was gonna remove this one and wear a nude lipstick instead. I just know myself, I cannot wear this, like, for more than an hour. Anyways, I really hope you guys are gonna enjoy watching this makeup tutorial. It's going to be straight to the point. I'm not gonna be talking, just doing my makeup. But yeah, it's going to be very quick and easy. And I'm not gonna show you my face makeup because I wanna do a whole video dedicated to my face makeup, because I have a very specific way of doing my base, because I hate the feeling of a foundation. However, as you can see, my face is very flawless. I mean, you're gonna see the before and after and how much I have uneven skin tone and acne and stuff like this. And I just covered everything with minimum products because I hate feeling heavy and cakey. I just hate foundations. I hate concealers. I hate everything that touches my face. I love eye makeup, but I hate face makeup. So I had to adjust and I had to find a way to make it work, if you see what I mean. And I'm gonna share that in another video. So yeah, let's get into it.
Memories, memories.